It's official. Twitter parody account Devin Nunes Cow has more followers than the actual Devin Nunes. The representative's Twitter following eclipsed by the so-called movement. At Devin Cow's 500,000 followers even outweighing the number of votes the California Republican received. The parody account exploding in part after Nunes sued for $250 million, accusing Twitter, a Republican communications consultant, the Cow account, and a since deleted Devin Nunes' mom account for defamation. Nunes is a close ally of President Trump and for 2 years chaired the House Intelligence Committee, later recusing himself from the investigation into Russian meddling. The lawsuit pointing out the Nunes Cow account called him a treasonous cowpoke, while the since-disabled Devin Nunes' mom account had tweeted, "Are you trying to obstruct a federal investigation again? You come home right this instant or no more Minecraft." Nunes also accusing Twitter of shadow banning conservatives from the platform, essentially blocking his content. But last fall, CEO Jack Dorsey testified to Congress there's no data supporting that. Meanwhile, there's a new parody account, Devin Nunes Lawsuit.